Is that our water?
Yes.
called Party of One. We're from Minneapolis, Minnesota, in the USA. Deviate from the strain. station. I keep myself chained. If you could have turned out like your mother had dreamed, if you weren't so distracted, if you found me attractive, would I still prefer you?
Thank you. Mercy.
Merci.
Merci, absente, professeur. Très bien.
That's my attempt at French. Sorry.
This is off our most recent LP, Caught the Blast, off of Fat Cat Records. you very much. This is a B-side to our single, our first single on Fat Cat. Never played on the water before. We've never played when the floor was shifting back and forth. Dr. Jenga, the voodoo master. What's up next? Stars guy. Okay. This is also a B-side. Two B-sides in one set. This is the B-side to our upcoming single. March 1st is when it's supposed to be released, I believe. Dr. Jenga, the voodoo master on lead guitar. I think I played this one on French radio, French college radio. To the star, to the sky, to the star, to the sky, to Sierra. Did I scare you? Solve this. We're gonna have to bruise you. Took you bruised me. Well, when you dropped me for domination, but you and domination won't drive me to hibernation. If I resist you, should have never kissed you. But I miss you. I can't resist you. My hero, Melissa Skwizacek on bass. And this is the A side. It's got one note. We're a bit out of proportion here. Okie dokie. It's a party song. To all you pricks in the present, and all you pigs in the past, been robbed of my youth, been robbed of the truth, been robbed of my life so fast. It's a mess. more song. We've been on tour for about 1 week. We started last Thursday. We're going all the way to the end of February, which will be too soon for me. This is on our first LP, Dead Violet Shannon. You can find it back there at the merchandise table. This is a song about an inseparable bond between two human beings. Thank you. Merci. Merci. We're Party of One from Minneapolis, Minnesota. Thank you very much. Still here. Dr. Voodoo plays guitar once again. That's kind of loud.
Yeah, I know. Thank you.